This is always happening. Luckily, the Seahawks recovered it.